Hey guys, how's it going and welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Now today we are playing another Minecraft minigame. We are playing Spleg on the Hive server. So if you guys enjoy this sort of content, please like, subscribe. We're going to go for our number one. We haven't got it yet, but let's see if we can get it today, boys. Let's get into the game. Right guys, so here we go. We are up here in Spleg world. We've got all of these different planets and everything. The aim of the game is basically to knock as many people down off the map as you can, and once you do that, the person who ends up staying alive for the longest is the winner, essentially. So as you see, we've got this one here trying to sort us out. We've got people shooting from below as well, so this is risky and I accidentally fell, but you know, it happens, boys, it happens. We've still got this one up here. Can we sort them out? Yep, they're down, that's all good. Okay, let's keep moving about a bit. We've got this person trying to knock me off. Let's throw a bit this way. The thing is with this game, you just gotta keep moving, boys, because once you, are these two teaming up against me? Seems like that's all that's happening now. But yeah, you just gotta be careful. Make sure that, did we knock that person down? I think we did. Let's go. But yeah, you've gotta make sure that you stay up for as long as you can. And we have fallen down to the bottom layer now. There are four people left. This person is always on my trail. Can't get rid of them. Both of them, I am sure these two are a team. I am literally being stalked around this entire map. And they are not going for anyone else but me. But, mate, please, give it a break. Look, they're not even going for each other, boys. I swear, I found some hackers. This is, well, not hackers. People who are, like, teaming, you get me, but... You know, you've just got to live to win. Live to win, till we dead. You know, a song from South Park, it's like, live to win, live, win, yeah, win. Oh, boys, I have no idea what I'm talking about. But I'm just running about right now because we have these two people just going for me. Right, let's test this out, boys. Let's go up to the top. See, boys, it might just have been my perspective on things, but I thought that they were teaming. That's all I can say. So, yeah, boys, it is what it is. It happens. Let's get into a new game. And welcome back to a new game, boys. We're running about. We're chilling. We just got to make sure that we stay alive for as long as we possibly can, boys. Let's see. I'm just going to try and get into a nice, quiet area. Just run about, ping stuff into the middle. We got that guy over there. Is it just us two up top? It looks like it could be. We're trading shot for shot right now. And yeah, just trying to take away each other's ground pretty much. That's how it works. He's running about. Can we cut him off? Doesn't look like it, but yeah. Oh, boys, we did fall. That's all good, boys. It happens, it happens. Oh, there's a fly in here, mate. Oh, that is distracting. Fine, it's all good. You know, you've got to rise above these difficulties if you're going to get the dub. Come on, let's go. Ah, boys, come on. Come on, let's get into our safe little island bit right now. Oh, we got this person coming after us big time now. Can we sort them out? It's all about just trading, like running about. There we go. Let's keep it going, boys. Can we make that? Ooh, that was close. We are being followed by this person. They really want the smoke. Wow, they are really, like... going for me. They just really want it, I guess. Can we sort that person? Ah, alright. No, boys, he fell all the way through. Right, okay, okay. It happens, it happens. That was tough. We had someone literally following us the whole game, and there is a fly in the camp. There is a fly about, and I'm not happy with it, so let's get into a third game, final game. Let's try and get the dub. I know this, it's difficult, but we'll try our best, boys. Let me get into the game. Okay, boys, and we have just jumped into the final game of Spleg on the episode. We have got quite a few people around here right now, so we're just going to run about, just try and circle around us, make sure that we don't get picked off, you know. It's always a good tactic just to run about in these games, so yeah, we're running, we're chilling. We've got our own little bit here, we're just going to try and fire it across. There's quite a few people up here still, so, you know, we're going to have to chill. We've got this person... Oh, boys, that was my fault. I sort of took away the path and just ran into it. But, you know, it's all good, boys. It's all good. My computer's being a little bit laggy right now, but that's fine. We will try to overcome the challenges like we did with the fly. And we're going to go for the W. Can we shoot this power up? We've got a power up, boys. Right. We've got a suicidal sheep. So, we whack this here and make a quick runaway. Hopefully that does some business for us. Oi, alright, pal. Alright, you're just literally running straight after me. Yeah, let's fire a bit into this middle zone. We got people around here. Can we cut this person off? Nope. They sorted us out. Wow, okay. That is interesting. We are down on the bottom layer now, boys. Five people left. Let's run up to the edge, have a quick scope. Oi, okay, alright. There's people everywhere, boys. There's people everywhere. We're going to spin around. You've got these guys over here. Can we run in, try and cause a bit of damage? Let's go. No. Right. Okay. Ah! No, the pumpkin guy has put... Nah. Power up a spawn. That's fine. Oh, for God's sake. Like, why does this keep happening? Is it like someone has to power up whenever they, like, shoot near me? I don't even know. But now, boys, we're in a good position right now. We're chilling on the edge. We are chilling on the edge. There's a few people up top that we can sort out. We've got this person running around the side. Can we cut them off somehow? I don't know. We didn't seem to do it right. So we're just going to run about a little bit more. We've got a couple over there. Right, four people left, boys. We're down to the final four. Let's go. Right, and everyone is down on this bottom layer. So for now, we've got this person. Can we cut off their path? No, we couldn't. Oh, and boys, we just ran off ourselves. Ah, oh, for God's sake. Right, okay. All right, boys, so we're going to leave it there. I'm sorry we didn't get a win today and things are a bit laggy, but still, I hope you guys enjoyed the content. If you did, please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video.